Right, hi, just a quick one today. The books are coming along. This one's almost done. So it's almost done. There's a couple of pages at the back that need to have stuff put in, which is what I'm going to start now. Won't finish it today because, well, on camera. But that one and that one and that one. That one's partially done. I've got some paper on there, and I'm going to put a bit of fabric on there now. Well, a bit of stitched fabric. Thing is, I put them together because I find it easier to know where I am when they're put together. But it's quite hard to work in them because they want to flip over. So I've got that. The scissors are behind me as usual. I've got my little ones here that'll do. So, and I'm going to just cut a little bit of this to go on there next to that. Just random, really. There. So that hopefully will look quite nice there, up against that paper. Up against that paper there. So I need to get some needle and some thread, because I never stick fabric in anything. It would actually physically cause me pain to glue or stick fabric, and I kid you not. So I'm literally just going to tie it in. So I can just get it like that, and then I'll tell you about this stuff. Just let me, I'm going to turn it to face me so I can decide which way I want to do it. Yeah, I think that way. Like that. I'll tell you a little bit about this stuff on the table in a sec. I want my little ties on the back today. So when this one's done, I've just got one more to do. They do take some doing, in terms of time investment. Obviously there's time that goes into making all the little things that go into them. I tend to try and do every so often a little bit of painting and stuff, and making papers, just so that I've got a stock of things that are useful for these little books if there's any kind of demand for them. Little bits of stitching like this to cut up. This is actually from something else, but I have quite a lot of it because I made quite a lot of it for another piece that I'm working on. So and if you do buy one of these when they eventually go in the shop, it'll be next week, I think. This paper that forms the pages is very high quality watercolour paper, so it'll take wet media if you want to paint in it. It'll take wet media and it won't buckle, which is why I use it, because I don't know what people do with these when they get them, really. So that's that one. Now, this paper here, this isn't watercolour paper. This wouldn't take wet media, but you can write on that or doodle on it with a pen. And these prints aren't watercolour paper. And again, this paper, again, for writing on. This isn't. This is a print. It's not watercolour paper. Neither is that. So, you know, be careful if you buy one what you put wet media on. That isn't. That is. That's the pattern paper that I made a stock of and cut up to put in here, as is that. Anything I've painted on in here, that would be watercolour paper. So what I want to do now, so that's that page. I've got, this is for the other book that needs to be started, but I've got here papers that have been painted and cut up in the past and collaged. So I want to put this little bit now into that book. So I'll just put my needle away and get this back over here. So that's that on there. I want to put that there, I'm thinking. So that will go in with double-sided tape. That's just the best option for that. But like I say, next week I'm hoping to have these done, because I'm going on holiday the week after anyway. So paper scissors behind me. Peel this off. Easier said than done. Put a rubbish bag there, just putting that in a rubbish bag. So let's, which way around do I want it? I think I actually want it that way around. So check it straight, I'll just do it by eye. And put that in there. So really now I just need that page. And I need to put some little leaves of this kind of stuff on. On here maybe, and maybe something on here like a print or something, and then that will be that one finished, and there'll just be one left to do. So that's that one, and I'm still stuck on the first page of the one I'm making for myself, so haven't done anything on that for a while. Okay.